it's even worse going from nitrate back to the modern setup, because this only has to align one piece of equipment, being the magazine and the real hardware on the top. When we put the digital readers back, we have to align the three readers and the top feed spindle and everything, and all make it line up with the machine, and all these little loose pieces and nuts and bolts. And so you're Ouija-ing and playing around for quite a while to get it all put back together. So that's how we bring the place back to contemporary times. But it's not done in 10 minutes.
No, it's not. It takes even longer to put it back together than it does to take it apart.